the Addies together, and then hence opening the Valley Mares tea room today.
Yeah.
I say my wife Liz has always wanted to own her own tea room.
Yeah.
Especially with Ellie, well anyway, she always wanted to open it with Ellie, but unfortunately on the situation we're under.
Yeah.
But I know Ellie's legacy will go on.
Yeah.